This is it. Carmen over the draw. Can't win it. Comes back near the line. Feeding to the net. Here's a chance. And here comes Bork. Knocked down. Belfour looking for it. And he finds it. 21 seconds left. It looked like the script was written. Bork coming from the line. Trying to drive it.
Well, he got a good shot away and it went through a maze of people. And Eddie Belfour made the save. And I don't know whether he froze the puck or whether a defenseman froze it. Forsberg's quite upset. But here's the pass, and it goes right to Bork after this one is blocked. And he lets the shot that goes through about six players. Patrick Waugh makes the save. And the whistle goes, and Forsberg saying that the puck was loose. But when the referee loses sight of it, he blows the whistle. Here comes the Bork shot right there now.
Belfour has it. Face off to his left. 21.2 seconds left. And both face-off men are saying now, if I have ever won a face-off in my career, please let me add to it. Let me win this one. Now I must win this face-off. Modano wins it sharply to the corner. It comes out on the boards though. Lettinen fights for it. Here comes Bork again. Shot! Hit the goalpost! It hit the goalpost! That puck is cleared to the line and out. 8 seconds left. It hit the post. And Dallas is going to the Stanley Cup championship. What a finish! To a seventh game. We've seen a lot of them, but I don't know if the drama can be equal to what we've seen here tonight. 3-0 lead by Dallas. It looked like it was all over right a long time ago. Then the Avalanche, 2 goals in the third, and the goalpost in the last seconds. And it's over now. Dallas wins the series in the seventh with a 3-2 win.
Second year in a row, they knocked Colorado off in 7 games. And Colorado must think back to this. Where did the first period go? Because that was the one Colorado was badly outplayed in. But a gallant attempt by both teams. And the Dallas Stars have found a way to win and get another crack at winning the Stanley Cup.
Ray Bork was so close to getting a shot at his first Stanley Cup this year. Belfour was the story, though, through the series. Timely saves again tonight. Final shots were 33 by Colorado as they came back strong. 29 by Dallas as they started so strongly and just took over from the drop of the puck.
The Dallas Stars will leave tomorrow for New Jersey, and the first game is Tuesday night.
Let's visit now with one of the heroes of the Dallas Stars. Scott Russell is with Mike Modano.
Right you are. Here's Mike Modano, and I want you to express to me how much you put into this game. It was heart-stopping.
It was. We had a great first and part of second. Just kind of had a major meltdown. They came at us. That shorthander was kind of a backbreaker, got him back in the game. But when it gets down to crunch time, we're very good. Eddie made some good saves, won some draws, and we got that puck out of our zone.
You don't have much time to get ready, Mike. Are you optimistic against Jersey?
Well, we know we're up against a great challenge. They got some real big forwards, some great defense. outstanding goalie, so we're going to have our hands full.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good luck.
Thanks, Scott.
Okay. Here is Joe Nieuwendyk. Very quickly, Joe, congratulations. Tell us about the game and how much it meant.
Well, it was a great game. It was good for us to get off to a great start. We let up a little bit, and they're a gritty team. They came back on us, but we had enough at the end to win it.
Jersey, a quick question about Jersey.
Well, they're going to be tough. I don't think enough people give them credit. They played real well against Philly. They battled back hard. They've got four solid lines, and they play them all, and they've got some tough D's, so it's going to be a tough series.
Thanks for this, Joe, and good luck the rest of the
all
way.
Right, thanks very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, NHL Executive Vice President and Chief Operating Officer Colin Campbell will now present the Clarence Campbell Trophy to Dallas Stars captain Darian Hatcher.
No celebration for the Dallas Stars over the Clarence Campbell Bowl, but they're onto the Stanley Cup with a dramatic 3-2 victory on home ice. We'll continue our coverage from Reunion Arena in Texas on Hockey Night in Canada.
Live on CBC, Hockey Night in Canada.
This was the 99th game of the year for both Colorado and Dallas. It's the Stars who will get to play 100. 4-3 Stars of their victory to capture the Western Conference Championship tonight. Ed Belfour, Peter Forsberg, and Mike Modano. 3-2 Stars win the series 4-3. Quite a night. In fact, quite a two nights of hockey en route to the 2000 Stanley Cup. We're back with more on Hockey Night in Canada in a moment. Jersey for the Stanley Cup.
How would you like to go all summer thinking you hit the post in the last 10 seconds?
Just to lose is bad. You know what? I think this might
have
been
gloved
in. I think Adam Dedmarsh might have gloved it.
Whatever.
Look, I hope this angle will show it clearly. No, probably won't.
What is that? 15. Watch this now. How would you like to go through all summer? Now, you're asking all the time. Oh, hit something in front. You're asking all the time. Outshot 11-2. You're saying, why did you do that in the first period? As a coach, nobody knows. And you say, I know Hitchcock saying, don't back up. Don't back in. Keep going. It happens all the time, and all you coaches, you know the same thing. 11-2, they turn it on the first period like that, there's no problem.
Eddie Belfour, huh? Unbelievable.
Eddie Belfour, Eddie Eagles there.
And just so you know, there were two meetings during the regular season. Both were won by the Dallas Stars. 2-1 and 3-2 were the finals in those. And it was 1 point difference during the season.
Jersey?
Devils 103 to Dallas 102. That's why the Devils have home ice. Back to wrap, yes, right, Don. On Hockey Night.